Hey, what is up, lads? Captain Corral here, back playing Resident Evil Zero. In the last episode, we ventured into the water motif door where we almost got wrecked by a lot of leech men. We just got some tablets and headed over to that observatory, which lowered a little bit just to take us to this place, which apparently is called the church. And right now, I looked up a guide for this, and we are just in front of a boss battle. However, no one appeared just yet. So, anyways, let's get on with this episode. I'm just gonna do a little exploring. Altar, despite its aura divinity, can help but sense something ominous about it. Okay. And so we're here. Let's go over here. Oof. Yes. Alright. Let me get all of these items because I really would need that. Also, I'm in caution. I got attacked by the apes. They weren't in front of where I was. They were actually in the balcony right near that conference room. Apparently that's where they were. I always remember one of them. So yeah. Any if I left Billy out there for a little bit longer, he would have died. For sure. Thankfully he isn't. And he's here. Alright. Let's take the shotgun and ammo. I kind of regret not doing this on easy because, to be honest, it's actually kind of hard. But damn. Damn, boy. Here's the boss, I think. Yup. What's up, my boy? Big ass man. That is not holy. Alright. I have this thing get out. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, damn it. Ah, there's no shots. If I die, I die. I don't think I'm gonna need this. Shit. Ooh. Damn, but just barely made that. I'm in danger. Alright, die you devil bird. A trophy I got. Do I want to keep on? Yeah. I'm not sure. Well, I'm gonna get my stuff. We're both in danger. Okay, it looks you can use something to get up there. That's where we need the hook shot. Thankfully, I got it with Rebecca. I'm not sure how to get both of them up there, but I'm pretty sure just by hookshotting up there, they'll both automatically get up there. What's up? Oh, shit. Well, I didn't realize, like, after the battle that I can actually move Rebecca. Yeah. Well, time to go back down there. Cannot ex- No, I can't exchange. Shit. Oh, damn. Have to go on alone. There you go. There's somebody standing over there. Red herb, but no green herb. Now let me just get this. This, might as well take it. Where's the switch? Here you go. Circuit breaker to the elevator, and might as well just lift it. Hey. Okay, let's leave. Door is now unlocked. Beautiful. All right, let's get Rebecca back outside. I'm treading on really thin ice, man.
Come on.
Come
Okay.
with me, Rebecca. Here we are, both about to die. Pretty sure one more hit and we'll both be down. So far, this is all we have. We can only go left from where we are. Is there any health here? Or just a sample here? Anything? No. Dead gas. Okay. Ooh. Oh, save point. Okay. I might as well record data, but gotta save on a different one. This time I'll save on a different place than what I usually do. Library. Damn, that church was pretty small then. I'll just exchange this for my the shoddy. And Rebecca can have this. sarcophagus. This painting's been tore out. Boom. Bam. If you wanted to read that, you can pause it easily.
I'll go.
Alright, stay here.
Okay.
If I die, don't expect anything named, okay? There's a hole up there. There you go. That's where I can use this. Alright. If I remember from the guide, there's a meme. Oh, that's gas. Wanted to note. Laboratory manager's diary. Oh. Today, under Director Marcus's orders, I change a platform entry code. Boom. Bam. Again, if you want to read that, just pause it. Even though sorry for not giving you that much time. Okay, so from what the guy told me earlier when I was reading the comments, it told me that I don't need to go down there anymore. Alright. Alright, there's another safe file over there. Alright. Let's press the button. And would you look at that? It's a dramatic one. That's one that. What's his name? Has to deal with. What's his name? Billy. Yeah, Billy. Alright, if I'm correct, there's. Zambo Silverdale pop up? Oh, nope, it's not. Oh no, this is a train alleyway. Alright. Wait, okay, let me just drop this case. Is this looking? No, it's not. Damn, if only I had space, could have reused a red herb with this. Screw it. Only takes me to caution. I think this is where I was meant to go. I hear Zambles. Oh, there's shotgun shells though. Whoa, whoa. Now I'm really low on health. Alright, what's this? Full of poisonous gas, so the safety lock has been activated. Hello? Appears to be a device to pump gas into the room next door. Device is empty right now. What's this?
Rebecca! Where are you?
Well, what? Whoa! Whoa, that man just... What? Yo, that's kind of mind-blowing, to be honest. I never knew that that man was gonna rise that quick.
Resident Evil Zero.
Damn. All right. All right. Here we are. All right, let's organize our stuff a little bit. Gonna leave that. Oh, we got a red herb. Exchange that for the case. This man will need that. Okay. Let me equip it real quick. Go away. He's not live. I wasted a shot. This anyways. Oh, we know that's where we entered. Okay.
I'll check it out.
Roger.
Alright, I'll have that man over there. Now, Rebecca. Let me just pick this up real quick. Nope. Thank you. Alright. Use that. Alright, let's get the note. No, I don't really care about the computer. Nicely. And Lich Man. Just know there's an empty ball on the shelf, but I don't really care about that. Not Molotov, not my thing. Thank you. Thin ice, man. Thin ice. Get the map. Let's get out. Alright, let's open this. There we go. That boy right there. He's moving right now. Alright. Let's just get here. I'll just raise my health real quick before I save it. There. Use, combine with this, and then inhale it, honey. Yes. Alright. Now let's scatter the ink ribbon. We're fine so far. Oof. Nah, I don't really care about the church one anymore. Let's rewrite it there. Gonna do a lot of saving for this one. Sorry. I'm loving this game, but I'm so getting spooked real hard by it. I'd say that's a good sign. Also, I have to move Billy. I need that boy to move real fast with the shotgun. I think there might be health somewhere within that hall, but not sure of that. What's this? What the hell? What did I just enter? Place. Okay. There's two symbols, I think, in there. Yes, I remember placement. I don't hear that man get up yet. There you go. Dead. Alright. Alright. Wait. Oh shit, he's up. Point it up. Yeah. That's how that happened. Nah, I think that's a little too quick to record data now. Hey, what am I doing? I don't have that yet. Chemical, put in a mixing set, need a red meme. Oh damn, it's twitching. Oh, I forgot notes here. Got spooked when that man just grabbed my leg in like 10 minutes ago in this recording. Leech Growth Records, February 3rd, 1978. Ooh, 4. Boom. February 10th. Double their numbers, that's 8. Lose by 2, that's 6. Half. Half of 6 is 3. Boom. 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 Nice. Alright. I had a green chemical earlier. If only I didn't use that on the blue plant. I believe there will be one, but I'm not sure. I'll just go here. Rebecca's fine right now. Nope, that's not good. That was not gonna last long. And look at that. Just use it. Just use it. It's a prayer. Somehow I'm alive. What's this? Oh. Door decorator to Buzz Marcus. There's a space. That's where the leech is supposed to go. Alright, let's go here. Ah, the green chemical, yes. Okay, let's combine it with this. And we got the blue leech cham, which is beautiful. Alright, let's use this first. Well, first we need this. After I'll send down that charm thing. Hey. What? Why? Don't send it up. Deuterium case. I need to check how to open that. I'll leave it here for now. Actually, no. Go up a little bit. Then you leave it. There you go. Yeah, let's use that. backup? Of course you are. Alright, let's... A charm. Hold on. Send down that charm. Getting a little nervous now. I don't have space, do I? Of course. This might be stupid. I'll leave. No. No. Damn it! Leave the shotgun shell. That's what I wanted to do. You know, the shotgun itself. I keep on exiting the menu. Now I'm gonna send up the shells to Rebecca. Hold on. Damn, this is tedious. I was thinking of sending off the shotgun itself, but I was thinking that that wouldn't be possible since that's more than two spaces. Take that if you just need to relieve Billy of that. Next, we're going to have to be dashing across that leech man that appeared after we lifted up that gate thing. All right. All right, come on, pick up the shoddy. Wish me good luck, my boys. Let's go. I'm also hoping for some health at least. Damn. Oh yes. I think there's gonna be only a single example. Oh no, it's this. Alright, let's check the map. Couldn't go right. Because that's where the train is. Wait, what did I leave behind? Oh, the Dorian case. I need to check in what that is and open it. That means I need to make an additional trip. Should have sent that also to Rebecca. Oh? Put reg coil? Take that, but I don't know what that's supposed to do. Something else? Oh, a photograph. Something written on the back. The dreams to commemorate your graduation, 1939. That's a long time. Jesus.
Judging from the age, that guy could be Marcus's son or grandson.
Yes, it can. Okay. Okay, there's ammo here. Oh. Let's just go in here. I think this is where I was, what I meant to tell was to label as the room with the wind's amble. Alright. Green leech charm, that's what we need. Alright, let's go. Find that pistol ammo and now leaving out behind the ink ribbons? Bad. Now I'm gonna have to make a lot of trips. What's this? I think those are just former leeches. Alright, if I die, I just run. Gonna do this thing again because I didn't really lose that much progress. No. There you go. Alright, I have to send the leech up to Rebecca. I think I'm doing the same with the coil thing. Alright, Rebecca. Hey. I know you've been waiting, but damn. Use that. Let me just use Billy real quick, because I need those ink ribbons. And I'm gonna have to risk my life twice, too. So two trips. Two lovely trips. You're right there. Boy, oh boy. I'm gonna escape with that one. What's here? Or, I don't know what's here, but what's new? Is Amble actually facing my direction? Nope. Yeah. Oh, come on, dude, get it! Ugh. Disgusting. Alright, you're just from there. Thankfully. Now let's skedaddle the hell out of here, my dude. I think we've done enough. Just avoid that man. Oh no, no. Oof. I just ran straight into him. Ugh. Pretty sure I'm in danger now, right? Just on caution, okay. Okay. I used the typewriter. And I'm gonna end it off here. I'll see, but I'm gonna just check the footage real quick. Yep. I'm gonna end it off there, man. So, anyways, thank you all for watching. Leave a like if you love this episode. And don't forget to subscribe. And share with other fans, man. See you in the next episode, or whatever episode we'll watch next on this channel, man. Peace.